We have God at the feet of it, and I intend to do everything that I can if I have to run along.
Run, buddy, run! Run, buddy, run! Run, buddy, run!
That means, we understand that Trump is so, it's hard almost to imagine a man who has such limited capabilities becoming president. And that means it's not just that this guy wants to give hundreds of millions of dollars in tax breaks. It's not just that he thinks that climate change is a hoax. What is even uglier is that you think about the struggles that we have gone through as a nation for hundreds of years, fighting against racism, fighting against sexism. The cornerstone of his campaign is bigotry, is insulting Mexicans and Latinos, insulting Muslims, insulting women, insulting African Americans. Do not forget that Trump, before he was a candidate, was one of the leaders of the so-called Bertha movement.
That's right.
Don't forget that.
And he also
what that effort was about was to delegitimize, not disagree, delegitimize the presidency of the first African American ever to hold that position. That was what that.